Hi guys, Thomas here, and welcome back to another farm sim video. Now, this is not your normal farm sim video. I'm not out in the tractors today. I'm out in the trucks. Now, this is just my logging map. So I tried the Sobot. So here, this is maybe one of my Sobot fuel tankers. Today, we're going to be shunting some trailers about. Basically, so we'll be using this one. So guys, we're going to be using the MANTGS 18440 or 480, whichever one this is. So we'll be shunting to do starting off. So one's coming. Apparently we've removed these two. I'm way out. I just want to see that. I'm way out again. I'm just going this way. We took the door. There we go. I was close again. So we park this up over here. That's the exit to the yard, right? Back over the next one over. I backfired. There's the tackles on the loop, the tackles on it. I wish I was getting bastards. Speaking French. There you go. If we can, we might be receiving a delivery of some cars at some point, so we have to take the trailer. We have to get a new trailer. Yep, did I say code rejoin this map or not? Yes I did. What a legend. Yes, this is the exit to this section of the yard. I keep looking over there, I'm going to turn around. Hydrocession fine. I keep forgetting about the horsepower on this goddamn thing. So guys, I'll quickly take us through all the wagons I got here now. There's another bit. I'm purchasing some new wagons now, so we can get a... What color should we get it, guys? I reckon we should get it white, put a back attacher on it, get two of them, bring a... yeah, that's the wrong category. And go back this way. No, that's tractors. We want wagons again. there we go, guys. Oh, that's a screenshot. Not them too. I should get somebody's attention, it didn't work. So yeah guys, we gotta hook every flipping thing up now. Ah, trail up. Oh, me no get. Actually load this up. So we open up them as well. Yeah, so comment below if you know what I'm doing. Probably unrealistic with what I'm about to do, so... Actually, no, we're not going to any couch, we're going straight over. There. So we're going to put down a shed now. Which is the other way. Ooh, that's a good one. Oh, nope. Don't like that. So we'll be keeping all the next gens in here. Now, I was talking to someone, and if I'm honest, I wouldn't mind giants asking Scania for the licensing for the next gen. Because personally, I would like this, you know, I'd like to see one in farm sim. So the next gen Scania will look like. I'm quite intrigued if I'm honest. I've only seen one in the entire time that they've been out. I don't really fancy the looks of them, but I want to see what they look like. Now, apparently, I've heard of a source. They've had good remarks off drivers, and two companies have got hold of them, which is Slovak Group and PW Jenkins, and that's the other one. Apparently, the next gen Scanies have had a good remark of them, so yeah, thumbs up to that one. So we saw that at some point. Yes, we're just pulling into the yard now. I just need to put my cruise control level down. I'll take you through the fleet now here. So we've got the Fendt 700 Vario, JCB Fast Track 3000, Lamborghini, JCB, JCB, so we've got two JCBs, we've got four JCBs actually. One 900, one S Series, two front loaders, the Lamborghini and the Fendt, I believe. Anyway, so we've got that one, the Manitou, the Lipe, which is up to the logging site, JCB 435S, got three of them now. Oh, four. Okay then. Oh, right, no, five of them. One, two, three. Oh, one, two, three, four, five. The log fork for the one I just bought. So we've got two of them up at the construction site. Two of them. You got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. So we've got 12 of them. Actually, what an easy way is going to just go right here. here, so we go maybe 0. No, 11. Just kind of like 1. Hey mate. Right, could we run all the way back up by it now? So we're looking for 4 pulses. So that's of the tomato screen, obviously it's over by the holding yard. They parked up over the other side as well. After all the bunchy boxes. And there we go, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 4. I just need to find it. Yeah. Oh, it's 6 line. I want D6. So this quick overview of the logging site. That'll be there. Oh, cure, that was shot out. That's the logging site. Yeah, now I wouldn't mind telling people I'm not playing, so I could come up here in this mode. Time in now and watch everybody working. Friendly fire, if you watch this, leave your fuel tanker. Now, if I recall correctly, unless it's over here, friendly, I'm so sorry, but here's your car. Here's a GCB, so all these vehicles will be going on the back of these, so, or that. So I need to get another one here. 10 footers. So we need to get these loaded up onto here. These and that. Them even. Anyway, let's go back to the task now. Sorry, I was going to cut it away. So there's duck. And also, I was hoping that Giants would also please bring out the Crampy Bandit pack as well. He's us. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, I would also like to thank the 4 people that subscribed last night. And also shout out to Raptor. Going up. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get parked up in there. Tab. Ooh, Jeepers O'Reilly. So, yeah, we're going to get the car transporter all set up soon. We've got 8 foot as well, I believe. In the fleet, that's for I believe we've got an 8 foot as well. For the JCB. Yeah, so we're shooting out there. Yeah. Oh, both things. Then we've got 3 of them 10 footers. Oh, we all got 10 footers then. 10 footers, the people there. Take this one back, no? This is on Xbox One. Just in case somebody's wondering, but any of you guys are wondering, this is all on Xbox One. So that explains why half the mods I haven't got compared to PC. These are all from all the mods that are installed are from the the Mod hub. That's what I was looking for. Donk. So we've got the back parts of the tanker. Okay, so I'm gonna have to take you guys for a drive fun to get in my car. Like I did in my first in the series episode, which I need to upload one again. Because now guys I've swapped maps out again. So this time guys we're gonna be working out in the Irish map on Drummond, I believe it is. So starting off guys just as a test, we've now three transporters. But guys we're gonna buy ourselves two new wagons as well. We're going to play by them white. Go on the front of the M2 trailers. Hey guys, the tests are going to start now. The two sets of 4x4s are going to be going on the back of these wagons. So by the way, I'm not really up to drives a lot this wagon yet. One second, we're going quickly. Grab the log forks. Fork in a minute. That wrong. See if I can ever do it. Because this is only for the time being, so I can now get these on, but I don't think this one's going to work. Nope, I'm going to have to get the traditional forks and do it. It's going to be this one now anyway, so we're going to quickly... we're going to go way back here. There they are. Okay, so just for your good studs, they're going to put it in the shop then. Yep, the deck of the shop there. Oops. Who's asking me right now? I exactly can get work. So, guys, yeah, remember you say about that person I'm trying to get attention of? There he is. Shout out to Isaac, and his gamertag is Cold Fent Isaac. I don't know if there's any digits after that. So let's see if I can do my car stacking now. Yeah, I just don't do bale stacking. Jeez, I can stack cars for others as well. Let's load up that map at some point. That's gonna be close. And then see where that car should fit on here. This car should. That's not working. It's not working. So, you guys, on one of my maps, I started up. I had way too many wagons on it, so I decommissioned the wagons properly, so I painted back white to white, and they would have come in real life. This one on, so the other one now in theory, we should be able to do it. No, this trailer forward a hell of a lot. So we pull forward towards there, and then see if we know if I pick up. So if I, if I reverse this one on, in theory now, we should be able to put the bed, the car, and so went on before this one, sort of in the back of this one, in theory. But will it work? I just don't know. So at the moment, guys, this wiring we painted up in the traditional Stobart. The green that I write was Stobart green, so it's going to be repainted in that. At some point around here, so there's probably a tutorial on how to do the Stobart, sort of just the Stobart green. Beautiful. Right, put that one down. One more now. There you go. So if, guys, if you want to buy yourselves a car anytime you come on with me. I'm sure it's in the front end of that one up. It's spine off on top of this one.